question will be for candidate Wright. Candidate Wright. There's much talk about affordable housing and that Valdosta must do more. What would you do to change, or what would you change about the city's current development policies and practices that have been contributed to this situation?
First, Paul, can I question what we do?
There's much talk about affordable housing and that Valdosta must do more. What would you change about the city's current development policies and practices that have contributed to this situation?
As the president of a former nonprofit organization that built probably 6 or 7 affordable houses on Park Street, and our intention was to develop that whole block, I know for a fact that we need to make housing more affordable for people to access affordable housing. Qualification is a big issue. Get people to qualify to buy a house. Working with the banks and stuff like that to relax standards so that people can qualify for housing, I think would be a major step in the right direction in getting those people to qualify for it. Most of the time, people will get caught up in a vicious rent cycle. They would end up paying more in the rent than they do to buy a house. But because they don't have the opportunities, and a lot of times our banking facilities do not lend in our communities, we have high insurance rates, and everything is stacked against the debt. It's actually redlined in some areas. This is documented in our analyst and indebtedness report. But because of all those barriers, it's hard for those low-income people to get into housing. That would be one. That's one of the things I have worked on, and I'll continue to work on to get people into affordable housing.
Okay, thank you.